This is how to set a schedule for your heating using the control panel. Turn the left dial to access the main menu. Scroll down to Room and press the left dial to select. Turn the dial again to access the sub-menu for Room. Select Schedule and make sure Yes is highlighted. Press the back button to return to the sub-menu and then select Heating Schedule. Turn the left dial to the day you'd like to set a schedule for and press to select. Scroll down to Edit. Use the right dial to set the desired times and temperatures you'd like for your schedule. When you're finished, press the back button to return to the list of days. You can have different schedules for each day, but if you'd like the same schedule across the week, select the day that has the schedule you'd like to duplicate, scroll down to Copy, and press to select. The letter C will appear next to the day's schedule that you've copied. Select the day that you'd like to copy the schedule to, scroll down to Paste, and press to select. When you're finished, press the Home button to return to the home screen. And that's how you set a heating schedule using the control panel.